The year was 1935 EC. Two powers controlled the continent. In the east, the sun rose over the autocratic East European Imperial Alliance, otherwise known as the Empire. In the west, a network of loosely allied democracies formed the Atlantic Federation. Both powers depended on a precious mineral, ragnite, for their survival, and its growing scarcity led to the inevitable, war. Hostilities began in the east when the Empire aggressively crossed their western border. The Atlantic Federation responded, and the Second European War was on. The Empire, with its vast military superiority, struck hard, gaining ground in early victories and putting the Federation on the defensive. Emboldened by their progress and momentum, the Empire set their sights beyond the borders of the Federation. In neighboring Gallia, a peaceful principality along the sea, they found their next victim. Gallia had long maintained its neutrality in the tensions between the two superpowers. But the rich stores of ragnite under the Gallian soil proved too tempting for the Empire. It amassed troops along the eastern border and invaded with all the force of an avalanche. Prologue. Gallia to Arms. March, 1935. Outside the Gallian border town of Brule. Residents are leaving the town before the invasion, headed inland towards the capital.
I haven't been down this road in years. It really hasn't changed very much. Already? Hey there, guys. You're beautiful. Starting early this year. You're heading upstream, huh? How's the water?
Freeze! Put your hands in the air. Slowly. Haven't seen you around before. What's your name?
My name's Welkin. And you are...
The one with the gun. We're with the Brule Town Watch. I'm Alicia. Alicia Melchiot. So, I'm wondering what you've been writing in that little book you've got there. Imperial spies are in the area.
This book is nothing, really. I was just sketching the fish and, you know...
Yes. Oh, I know. And you know there's a war on, don't you? All right then, Mr. Artist. We'll talk about fish sketching down at the station. Take him away.
Thanks, fish.
Flowers, bugs, and fish. You're not bad with a pen, are you? I have to say, they're really very good.
Thank you. So you see, I really was just sketching.
Maybe. Or this could be some kind of secret code. And I intend to take my time finding out for sure.
Great. Great.
Welks? Is that you?
Isara! Oh, your timing is perfect.
What have you gotten yourself into now, Welkin? Wait. Don't you live at the old general's house?
That's right. I'm General Gunther's daughter, Isara.
You do know everyone's supposed to evacuate, right?
Yes, I'm aware of that. My brother's here to help me move to the capital, but that may be difficult. I mean, unless you're willing to let him go, that is.
Huh?
I apologize, but I was just doing my job, you know. I saw you with the notebook and thought you were a spy. Again, I'm really sorry about that.
Thanks. Don't worry about it. I can see how I might have looked a little suspicious.
Welks has a real passion for observing nature. That's why he's studying it at the university, right?
Guilty as charged. I get so into it sometimes I forget where I am or that somebody might be watching me.
Gunfire! Everyone, keep your heads down!
Over there! Come on!
Welkin, you can handle a gun, right?
Yeah. I mean, I made it through training anyway.
Well, they're probably just a small scouting team. We should be able to take them out.
I'm with you.
Okay, here's the plan. Let's get started. Just stay calm and get it done.
I see three of them.
That's three too many. Stay sharp. Listen a second. There's something I should explain.
To go.
turn, okay? Them.
Miss Melkiot, there's no other sign of the enemy.
Good. Now, go keep watch and stay alert.
Yes, ma'am. What should we do with the bodies, ma'am?
We'll bury them. So it's begun. I'll do whatever it takes to protect the people of this town. I'll do it, even going to war. I'll do it. What are those?
Seeds from the lion's paw. It blooms white, small, simple, and strong.
I want to be able to remember, once the war is over, that it wasn't all just people killing people. That even in war, there was also new life.
On the 15th day of the third month of the year 1935, the Empire began its assault in earnest. A formal declaration of war was made upon Gallia. Though it was only a small front in a massive continental assault, what followed would prove that a tiny nation could best a military giant. These events would tell a story of tragedy hidden in the mists of time. A story of courage and of trust, of persecution and hate. And of love blooming even through the flames of war. What follows is a record of this conflict and of those who fought, lived, and died. Chapter 1, In Defense of Bruel.
Seeing that old mill spinning again really makes it feel like home sweet home.
I hear that. It really is one of the most beautiful things about this town.
Well, citizens, our enemy can't be far behind. I thank you for your help. Goodbye, and take care.
How's the packing coming along, Ys?
Almost done. I only need to take the everyday basics.
Well, the Empire's got to be close by. Let's hit the road by sundown.
Martha, look! Wilkes is here!
Oh! Welcome back, Welkies!
You're still calling me that? Martha, I'm 22 years old. And more important, you shouldn't be running around. Aren't you due any day now?
Ah, a light jog won't hurt the little spud. I should know. I've already had four of them.
Hello there. Is Welkin in?
Oh, hello, Alicia. What brings you here?
I just wanted to apologize. For before. Here. This is for you.
Really? These are for me?
I work at the bakery. Well, I did until the war started anyway. It's where I live, too. That's preserved bread, so it's pretty hard. Heat it up before you eat it, all right? I baked it myself, so the flavor's guaranteed. Best you ever had.
Thanks. Do you want to come in?
Arrested and shot at? You've had a busy day of it, haven't you, Welkies? And what a lovely lady you are for all that adventuring. Good job, Welkies.
What? Wait, no, it's not like that. Alicia just saved my skin, that's all.
He's right, we just met. I'm not his girlfriend, just his hero. Although I'm really hoping to be his friend.
Oh, well, I'm sure you will. Be good to my Welkies here, won't you?
Okay, seriously, Martha, enough with the Welkies already.
That's a lovely portrait. Is that General Gunther?
Yep. It was taken before I was born. But that's Dad.
That's Dad? You're a lucky guy. And who's that with him, there?
My father, Tamer. He was an engineer. The General's tank was his creation.
Wait a minute. But I thought the General was your dad.
My birth parents died when I was a baby. The General was kind enough to take me in as his own after that.
Yeah. We're not related by blood, but she's definitely my little sister.
Sorry, was that question too personal?
No, I don't mind at all. I was blessed with two wonderful fathers.
Yeah, I guess you were, huh?
Oh, is that really the time? I've got to get going. Why don't you see her off, Welkes? I can take care of the rest of this on my own.
All right, I will. I'll be right back.
See you later, Isara. Safe travels.
Look at this. Brule's really becoming a ghost town.
They've been leaving for a while. Just about everyone is evacuated by now. You can't blame them. Tensions are rising with the Empire.
We'll survive. The town watch will guard and protect the home front. Everyone will come back someday. They'll come back when it's safe again, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, Welkin, I'm curious. Are you gonna join the army like your father?
I don't think that's for me. What I'd really like to do is be a teacher.
Huh. A teacher?
Yeah. Animals and insects, flowers and plants, they've always been my passion. I've learned a lot from nature. You see, my dad, he protected this country as a general. But it's just that I want to give back
In my own way. My own way. You know what I mean?
I think I do. You're sure about it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's deep. In your own way. What was that?
That sound. Believe it. The mill.
Miss Melkia, the Imperials are attacking. There's a squad of them in town right now.
Get all the town watch together, now. We've got to fend them off.
They must be at Mill Plaza. I'll help.
Thanks, Welkin. Now move out. Stay low.
Explain the mission. Okay, let's begin. It's up to us to defend Brule. Our target is the Imperials in Mill Plaza. Focus on taking down their captain. Breaking the chain of command should at least buy some time for the townspeople to get away.
All right, I got it. Let's all be careful out there.
Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
Here we go.
Thank you.
go. Enemy sighted!
Okay?
Sounds like a tank.
Tank!
That's not good. We're not equipped to take out a tank.
I hate to say it, but we should probably pull out for now. Get off this road and into the alley to the east. It's too narrow for a tank to follow. And try to stay behind cover while moving. One blast from that turret and it's over.
To go. Thank you.
My turn, okay?
Here we go.
Hostile sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Okay? Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
to go.
Looks like we shook them. What are you doing from here?
If they're rolling in the tanks, there's not much the town watch can do. We'll try to buy time so everyone can get away. I'll dig in my heels at the main gate and do what I can to stall them.
Okay, I'll head back to my house and grab Isara and Martha, then come back.
Be careful out there, Welkin.
Chapter 2. Escape from Brule.
Isara, Martha, please be okay.
Martha!
What's her problem? Is she pregnant or just fat?
Who cares? Not gonna make any difference when she's dead.
Stop this now!
See what she's wearing? Take a good look at that shawl. She's a Darkson.
And that explains it. I thought this place stunk. Now I know it does. So, we got ourselves a fat one and a stinky one. P.U. It's a regular pig farm in here.
I will thank you to watch your tongue in this house. You have to leave, now.
That's a big gun for such a little girl. Drop it.
Isara!
Huh? Hold it right there! Die!
Darkson pig!
Isara! Are you okay?
I'm okay, thanks to you. But Martha, I think she's...
Martha!
This isn't good. She's gone into labor. Moving her would be dangerous.
Right. Well, we can't just leave her here. What are we gonna do? There are a lot of Imperials out there, Ys. It's only a matter of time before they take over the Mill Plaza.
Welks, listen. The barn out back.
What about it?
Our fathers have left us something. Something that might get us out of this mess.
Dad's tank! Whoa, I can't believe it's still here.
And it's one of a kind. Here it is, the Edelweiss. Tamer built it especially for General Gunther.
Yeah, and it worked great too. So it's just been parked here in the barn?
I wanted to make sure it would still operate, you know, in case of emergencies. I enrolled in a maintenance class given by the military. I wanted to be able to do what my father could do.
Well, that's great. But that's only a class, Isara.
It really didn't need much, hardly any alterations at all. I just fitted it with a new turbine engine. It really improves on the power-to-weight ratio. The Edelweiss is field-worthy, Its firepower and mobility are more than a match for recent models.
Well, assuming it does work, what's next?
All right. Welks, you took the armored vehicle course, didn't you?
Yeah. Back in high school. Once.
We'll bring Martha here. She'll be safe inside the tank, and we can move to a better location. Just leave the driving to me, okay? All you have to do is give the orders.
Isara, we ready to roll?
Engaging engine. The Edelweiss is ready for deployment.
Alicia could still be out there dodging bullets, buying time for people to evacuate. Here's the plan. We're gonna pick up Alicia and get out of town. All right, Edelweiss, move out!
Here's the brief for this operation. All right, let's begin. We've got to stop them here. If this gate falls, there's going to be even more casualties among the townspeople. The town watch will defend this gate so as many people as possible can get away. Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
my turn, okay? Gate falls. Okay?